More COVID-19 cases have been identified across New York State. Yesterday, Governor Cuomo reported 20,875 cases. Today, he's reporting 25,665, an increase of 4,790. Delaware and Shenango counties remain at 3, with Tioga County still at 1. Broome County is now at 9, having announced its second COVID-19 death today.